These new red line cars will be built right here in Massachusetts, and today you can check out a mock-up of the new fleet. A model will be on display at City Hall Plaza today. Governor Baker and Mayor Walsh will be there, and the T is asking people to come take a look. They want to get your feedback before moving ahead with production. A factory in Springfield will manufacture 250 new cars.